So this is the LED light intensity controller with LDR feedback. This is the LCD on which it will show all the values. This is the LDR. This is the LED light array. This is the set value potentiometer. Initially, when we press the reset button, it will calibrate the sensor. Right now it is calibrating the sensor with minimum and maximum value. So first it will calibrate the values and minimum and maximum value is shown. Now the threshold value can be set with the help of potentiometer. So we can set the potentiometer, we can set the threshold value. Right now the light intensity is 95%. So LED is off. When the threshold value is more than the light intensity, then the LED will glow. So we'll cover the LDR, so the LED will glow and the intensity will increase step by step. And when light intensity is more than the threshold, the LED light stays on. So this is the LED light controller with LDR feedback circuit using Arduino.